This weekend, engineering work is taking place between Market Harbour and Bedford, affecting services on our Sheffield, Nottingham, London, St Pancras route. Trains towards London will terminate at Market Harbour, while trains from London will terminate at Bedford. The replacement bus service will operate between Market Harbour and Bedford, as well as between Kettering and Corby. More information, please visit our website at eastmidlandsrailway.co.uk. This week, engineering work is taking place overnight and will be affecting various locations across our network, with some amenities identified in place. For more information, please visit our website at eastmidlandsrailway.co.uk.
I like it, it's work for a network group.
Yeah.
Are
we're
train
planners. Students.
Have
this train such an anti-climax. I thought it was going to go past four.
No, it's great.
It's just stopped.
Please don't.